Greetings from our beautiful campus. Like most of our state, UVM resumed on-campus operations this fall, and I'm proud of our students who stepped up to reach 100% compliance with UVM's COVID-19 vaccine requirement. Our students are thrilled to be back together, making the campus as vibrant as ever. The last year and a half has reminded us all how much we value, enjoy, and need the companionship of our friends, families, and colleagues. Now that we're back, I would like to take a moment to talk about UVM's important role as Vermont's land-grant university, supporting the people, businesses, farms, and organizations throughout all 14 counties of our beautiful state. First, UVM is making new connections through our Office of Engagement, a one-stop shop for all things UVM. Since last year, the Office of Engagement has connected with more than 365 businesses and entrepreneurs. Many are now in partnerships with UVM, centered on student internships, workforce development, and research and development. The engagement team is working with Vermont companies, including Seventh Generation, Global Foundries, Casella Waste Systems, Cabot Creamery, Agilent, National Life, Benchmark Space Systems, and Ben & Jerry's. Another program launched with the state this year, Upskill Vermont, provided Vermonters with $1 million worth of professional development courses focused on rapidly growing professions such as healthcare, digital marketing, management, and community support. The classes filled up in 24 hours, a sure sign that Vermonters are eager to come to UVM to learn new skills. A second example of UVM supporting Vermont is how we attract and retain a highly skilled workforce as more of our population ages into retirement. Our talented, ambitious graduates in high demand throughout the US and the world will constitute a major portion of Vermont's workforce in this generation, and they're poised to become the leaders and business owners of the next generation. More than 1,000 UVM graduates each year choose to stay here in the state to begin their careers. More than half of those graduates are new Vermonters who come from other states. And during their time on campus, they learn about the opportunities in our region, grow fond of Vermont's year-round outdoor lifestyle, and cannot imagine life anywhere else. In fact, UVM is the single largest attractor of highly educated talent to our state, with over 35,000 alumni living and working here. Our commitment to Vermont is even part of our diet. The Vermont First Campus Dining Program, with its emphasis on locally sourced food, buys between $1 million and $2 million worth of produce, dairy, meat, and other ingredients from 95 local farms and producers. A 2016 study found the total financial impact of UVM in Vermont to be more than $1.3 billion annually. I talk with Vermonters everywhere who ask, what's new at UVM? Well, what's new is that our students are back and are more excited than ever. Our university is reaching out in new ways to help Vermont's citizens and businesses, and we're looking for new ways to engage with and support our state. If you have ideas, please email us at the address on the screen. I look forward to talking with you again soon. Until then, be well.